the Hitman Hart suffered an unfortunate accident here on Raw. We're going to have the latest health update on Bret the Hitman Hart. That's going to be next.
To update you on the health of another Hall of Famer, that being Bret the Hitman Hart, involved in that tragic accident last week on Raw. We understand from his personal physician he had a broken leg and suffered some ligament and tendon damage.
Yeah, and he said that that was going to be his last night in the WWE, but we really hated to see Bret go out that way.
Just for the record, I want you to know that I really was considering facing you at WrestleMania. I really was. I was really looking forward to the competition. And then you have this accident last week, and I would like to categorically and emphatically state I had nothing to do with that accident. And Bret, you know that. Nonetheless, I have enjoyed a bit of the humility you've experienced as of late, but nonetheless, I'm inviting you back next week, Bret, because I think you should say a proper farewell. You should have one last opportunity, one last moment in the sun, Bret. So come on back. I'll provide an ambulance to get you to the arena. I'll provide a wheelchair to get you down the ramp. I'll have a hydraulic lift somehow put you in the ring. You deserve this moment. I'm offering you this moment, Bret, to come back next week and say a proper farewell.